drop and vibration. It's a lot more gentle on the buds themselves. It's a lot gentler on a machine because it can go through an average day. We ran about 1,000 pounds of
that's all they're really going to ask. States make you calibrate it, some of that. They just want to make sure that you're doing your due diligence, not like, I don't think that's what the gathering that I've got.